People in Rochester are hungry for something that's different.
I decided to move back to Rochester, start my own business, create my own opportunity.
A large fraction of the people in the world would have different lives if it weren't for the Rochester region. This is in the DNA of the region, the entrepreneurial and creative spirit, that I'm only going to be limited by my imagination.